In this TI DLP Labs video, we will introduce DMD handling and cleaning, including how to handle and clean DMDs to minimize damage to the devices. All digital micromirror devices, or DMDs, are sensitive to electrostatic discharge, or ESD voltage, in handling and cleaning. Improper handling and cleaning procedures could cause ESD damage, bent pins, window chipping, cracking, and scratching. The next few slides will demonstrate procedures for how to handle and clean DMDs to minimize damage. All equipment, tools, fixtures, and handling aids should be made from conductive or static dissipative material. Static dissipative work surfaces should be connected to an ESD ground. Wear an ESD wrist strap that is properly connected to an ESD ground. Turn on the ionizer and point it towards the DMDs to eliminate charge. High-quality cotton swabs, microfiber optical cleaning wipes, and cleaning chemicals will be used for DMD window cleaning. Anti-static finger cots, or anti-static gloves, are required to avoid finger oil getting on the DMDs. Never place the DMD face down, or glass down, on any surface because scratches in the glass may occur. For large DMDs, hold the edge of the device package to avoid touching the glass area and back pads or pins. For small DMDs, the window and silicon die edge can be exposed to contact on the long edge of the DMD. Picking up parts with your fingers can easily lead to accidental touching or contaminating of the DMD window, even when wearing finger cots or gloves. It is recommended that plastic-tipped tweezers be used to pick up the DMDs. Contaminants on the windows, such as smudges, fingerprint oils, or foreign materials, can be removed by cleaning. Cleaning DMD glass should only be done when it is necessary. In all cases, the least aggressive cleaning method should be tried first. If the least aggressive cleaning method does not remove the contaminant, then proceed to the next level of cleaning. If acetone is needed, it should be in a pump bottle. Acetone should be clean, and it must be discarded after 1 week since it picks up moisture from the air and leaves a residue on glass. The next procedure details how to remove contaminants from the DMD glass. ESD precautions must be observed during cleaning. For large DMDs, using the microfiber optical cleaning wipe, start in the middle of the glass and wipe towards the outer edge of the DMD. Rotate the DMD 180 degrees and again start in the center of the window and wipe towards the outer edge of the device. On each wipe, use a clean, unused area of the cloth for the wiping action. For small DMDs, use the cotton swab to wipe lightly across the window in one direction. Each cotton swab can only clean one die. After each cleaning attempt, inspect the glass and repeat the cleaning if necessary. For more detailed information, visit TI.com and search for either of these documents using their identifying literature numbers, DLPA025 or DLPA019. We hope you have enjoyed watching this training on handling and cleaning DLP DMDs. For more information, please visit ti.com/DLP. Thanks for watching.